bring it up, open, and shift, and one. Now, lift the movement of your heel. Bring your toes a little bit forward. Three, two, one, and down is flat. And up, shift your weight. Now I want you to open your legs and fast. One, two, three, and there. I'm gonna hold you longer there this time. You're gonna feel it hard. Come on. Yes, come on. Four, keep it short. All the way up, step. That's it. It's five. And up. Open your arms. Shift your weight. Lift your leg. And one, two. Open as much as you can. Okay? And hold very short. Join your toes inside. Lead the movement with your heel. See, you can always use a chair if you need some balance. Front, behind, together. Out, front, behind, together. Out, front, behind, arms. Out, front, out. And hips. Nice. We're dancing. Come on. Ah, nice. This is fun. Come on. Out. A little faster. One, two, three. Open your elbows. Close, behind, together. Out, front, behind, each leg. Out, front, behind, switch legs. Out, front, step together. Come on. I want to see you moving your hips, guys. We're dancing, having fun. Come on, one. Come on, let's go. Out, front, back together. Switch legs, always. In, even forward. So make sure that your elbows slide below your shoulder. So you have a nice separation to the joint. We're going to raise both legs off the ground. We're going to balance. Now, right here, we're working the squeeze muscles. The obliques, the outer thigh, the inner thigh. Squeeze those three muscles. Nice. Just hold there. Keep your body on the side. Don't let it collapse. That's why you move your hand here. Keep your body on the side. Now bring your feet all the way down to your chest. Stretch the movement. That's another secret. And go all the way up. Down. Stretch. Push all the way up. And go all the way down. And exhale up. You have to hold your abdomen very tight to protect your back. Go all the way down, stretch, and all the way up, and down, go in and up, and down, you have one more, to go, and go a little faster, and one, and up, nice, now keep going there, all the way up, use the whole length of the movement, but use the whole leg, one movement, and two, one hold, and stretch, go all the way down, the child's pose, and that's the secret, we're going to work many different angles, that's going to make a very nice shape, so let's go back and do the next one, on your elbows, we're going to sit up at the same time, all the way up, bring your leg down to your chest, and we're going to start from here, go up, one, cross, up, and down, up, cross, up, and down, up, all the way across. That's a different angle, so you go straight, change the angle, you hit the back part of your butt, and that's what's gonna give that nice first butt that you want from the beach. Okay, and up, come on, one more there, keep going, we have two more, and go up, go all the way down. You're doing so good. Do you feel that, guys? Do you feel that at home? Okay, let's go. Next one, on your elbows. You're gonna reach your hands out. Just the opposite. Extend your leg there, your way back. And you're gonna lift your feet square. And you're gonna lift your leg. One, and down. And up for two, down for two. Up, and down. All the way up and all the way down. And squeeze that little ball. And last one is long. And ready, go. Up, down, and up. Yes. Nice job. Every time you go up, squeeze the bumbum. And then round. All the way up. And last one. And hold it up. Move from here. Let's go. Up, cross, up, and like a fish shape. Up and down. You go up, across, up and down. Up, bring across. Up, yes. And down. Up. Nice job. You have one more. Up. And back. Good. Stretch. Always back. Always back. Let's go back and off. Let's work. Work with the rainbow. So you're going to. Leg always back down. Bring your foot out diagonal outside. It's gonna be a heavy. So let's go. Up across, up and out. Up across, up and out. So you'll be like this. Across, up and out. Yes, stick. Across and out. And across and out. You really have all your abdominals tight. Keep your feet square. And one more, all the way across, and then back. Excellent job. Let's do a child's pose. It's time to start the other side. So, now that you're on the other side, I want you to go back to your elbows. You're going to reach the arm out, the other side. Let's bring the leg out. Yes. You're going to bring your knees all the way in to your chest, all the way in. Stretch the move. Now, we get back. We're going to go. One, two, three, four. You push your heel and down, stretch the move. All the way up, squeeze and down.
Yeah.
Up for two and down. You exhale up, push the heel and lower it down, stretch the move.
Yeah.
Up for two.
Yeah.
Then the left one.
Yeah.
Up. One.
Ouch.
Two. Out. Hold the abdominals and squeeze the
pull.
And one more, you go up and stay up. Now short, short, still moving the whole leg. Okay, just one whole unit. And squeeze the pull. Round, holding tight. Great, four, three, two, and you're done. You have a beautiful break. Let's go. Great, Sia. I know you're feeling too. So let's go back. We're going to go to and we're going to bring the leg up, across, up, and down. Up, across. So like I told you, it's a whole angle. You change the angle, you change the workout. A little change is a big change. Trust me, and you're going to get that beautiful. Now you're going to get that beautiful Brazilian movement. Up, and you have two more. Keep your all the way up. Use the whole length of movement. Last one across, up, and down, and stretch all the way. Great job. Please take a deep breath there. So let's go back with your elbow. With your arm out, extend your leg all the way back. Okay, so now we're going to flex your foot and raise your legs up. Up, two, down, two, go. Up, higher. Lift your legs with your boom. And up, two, hold your abdominals, keep your feet square. Go all the way up, all the way down. Up, nice. We have two more. And then we're going to change the tempo. Last one. Great. Singles now. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. It's here is doing down any way. You're working hard. You're gonna get stronger. Join weights. And release. Nice job, guys. Just like that. Stretch. Back. Up, you cross, up, and down. So just like the important V. It's a V shape, down.
Out. The other way.
Up, and down. Nice job. Lift. Hold your don't know sight. Your body is strong. Yes, up. You have one more. Thrust, up and down and stretch. Always next job. Excellent. Okay, time for a new one. Or we'll do the rainbow. So you extend your leg back, bring all the way outside, and we'll do half circle. We're gonna go up, across, up and out. Up, across, up and out. Half circle. And up, across, up and out. Flex your foot, across, and up. Like a half circle. Think about the rainbow on the beach. Beautiful leg, crossing your leg, out and across, and last one, and across, and bring it back, relax. Excellent job, you're doing so good. Okay, but let's change now. We're gonna go to the inner thigh, okay? That's what I want. Are you ready? Let's go. One, two, three, and four. You lift high and down. Now you really squeeze the inner thigh. Now this is very efficient. You have to turn your leg. So your toes are turning down, your heels are turning up. Leg. So you lift your movement with your heels. You go up, exhale, inhale. Up and up. Now tempo change. Singles. Up and two and three. No kicking. I want to see you roll. Use that muscle. Use that muscle to lift. Exhale. Yeah, great. Let's go. Are you feeling that? I bet you are.
Stretch
and release. We're in a circle. So you lift your leg up. You go out and around. And out and around. Up. Out and around. Keep going around in circles. In a different way. So that's what you're going to really get a difference in your body. And you're going to feel every day. And last one and reverse. You go out, up and around. Out, up and around. Yes. So every day that you work out to me, you're gonna notice the difference on your body. I promise you, I guarantee to you that your body is gonna change. And you have two more. Last one and release. Excellent job. And you're gonna turn around. Yes, and I want to do the other side now, okay? So we're going to go here, and we're going to do the inner thigh, this part of your body, and we're going to lift. So bring your hand over here, support, A, turn your left foot, and down. Up for two, down for two. You exhale up, inhale down. You hold your abdominals, always to protect your back, hold your body strong, okay? So turn your heel in the movement here, A, up, two, single, one. Just tempo change, the same movement, but don't stop in the middle. Go all the way up, all the way down. Always to take you up, lift your movement, nice push, lift. Yes, this is level one. Remember, without ankle weight. Okay, put an ankle weight, okay, put two ankle weights on one leg, okay? And three, two, one more, short now. Those little ones that I like, because that's what's going to really tone your muscle and get that definition that you need so much. Come on, it's all about the definition and toning. Two, one, hold, and let it go down. Excellent job. Time for the circles. Are you ready? You're going to go up, out, and around. Up, outside, and in. Go all the way around. Circles. Yes. Very nice. Still work the inner thigh. But in a different angle, in a different way, that's when I really get those shapes and tight. Let's go reverse, ready, go out, up and around, out, up and around. Breathe, you exhale up, inhale down, exhale up, very nice. Work hard, keep with me. You have two more, you can do it. Yes, one more, and release. Excellent, let's lay down your back. Time for your payback.